Good morning, students. Today I am going to differentiate between accuracy and precision of the instrument, as I feel that many students face difficulties in studying accuracy and precision of the instrument. So I have selected this topic. Accuracy, it is defined as the closeness of the measured value to the true value of the given physical quantity. If any physical quantity is given, physical quantity like mass, length, time, any physical quantity is given and its true value means its accurate value is given, then what will be the accuracy if you are measuring that physical quantity? I have taken here the example, let the true value, this is the true value means this is the measured value by the company, it is the accurate value. True value of a physical particular length is 4.678 centimeters. Now you are measuring this length and it is measured by you using an instrument having resolution. Resolution means least count 0.1 centimeter, and it is found to be 4.5 centimeter. You are measuring this length with the help of the instrument whose resolution least count is 0.1 centimeter, and it comes to be 4.5 centimeter. Now you are again measuring this length by using another instrument whose resolution is 0.01 centimeter. Here it is written 0.01 centimeter, is found to be 4.38 centimeter. Now this 4.38 centimeter, because it is the resolution is 0.01 centimeter. So a length is measured by two instruments by the same people and the value comes to be different, but which one will be accurate? So you can see here 4.5 centimeter is very closer to 4.678 centimeter. 4.5 centimeter is closer than this, than 4.38 is a difference between these two. 4.67 and 4.38 is larger, and difference between 4.67 and 4.5 is smaller. So 4.5 centimeter measurement, 4.5 centimeter is closer to 4.678 centimeter. Hence 4.5 is more accurate. Now come to the next topic, precision. Precision, how it will be defined? It is defined as the extent or limit to which the measurement of a physical quantity is done. Means up to what extent you are measuring the physical quantity. In the previous example we have seen, we have measured the length with an instrument whose resolution is 0.1. Means extent is after decimal you are measuring up to one digit, and another when you are measuring that length with 0.01 resolution, means you are the extent of measurement is after decimal, it is 2. Therefore here I have written, in the example given in accuracy, we can say that the measured value of length is 4.38. Measured value 4.38 is more precise than 4.5 centimeter. Why? Because the extent of measurement in 4.38 centimeter is up to 2 digit of decimal, whereas in 4.5 centimeter is up to 1 digit. Hence 4.38 is more precise than 4.5 centimeter, but 4.38 is less accurate than 4.5. It is more precise but less accurate. 4.5 is more accurate but less precise. That means precision depends upon the least count, resolution of the instrument, extent up to which you are measuring the physical quantity. Thank you.